Clash! Oh, this is so sick.
First orcs, now these nightmares. Is this your doing, Ultima?
What? I dodged that one. Oh, that came out a little bit late. Stagger him! Now who's next? You're doing that. Practice his Hulk smash impressions.
But where did you go? He's in the sanctuary.
I saw that chest. I was like, there's no way we're gonna continue on with getting that. I guess we do go down there. Okay. Got a big fight in our hands.
Just what I needed.
Oh, stop him. Oh, come on, really? I was recovering from animation out of that one. Ow, ow. Can't hide forever, Hugo! Your hands are not enough for me. Okay, that sounds so wrong.
My everything. I've missed you so much. Koka! Again.
What's wrong with him?
He lost his hands. What the heck is going on? Who's behind that? Actually, I would do that right now, actually. So Ifrit can fight him. Eruption. Oh, we're fighting tight about it. Never mind. I was about to say, we're about to fight his titan without his hands. Let's do this! Fireball! Oh, you trying to keep me like a friggin' soccer ball? Woo! You can't touch this. Oh, come on, you gotta push you back into the ground. Projectile battle.
Nice trick. But if you can do it, then so could I.
Brimstone. What does that do? Okay, of course we learned Brimstone, R2 and Square to ignite it. Okay.
Let's give this a try.
Got it, okay. Wow, I mistimed that very badly. Come on, bring it over. Can't touch me, buddy. What you got? Oh, you're gonna catch me? Let go of me! Oh, I'm just gonna flip it like that. Oh man, please don't tell me we have to heal them. Golly. Oh, what? Oh, I wasn't even looking at that. Oh man, this is so fun. What do I got these tentacles for? Sonic? This is definitely inspired by a friggin' Sonic game. Sonic the Hedgehog. Kinda running like him too. Ow. He just cut his own tear off? Okay. I don't think that did anything to him. Chop his own arm off. His own tail.
I've got you now.
And they all say, the bigger they are, the harder they fall. Yeah, I don't know what was I supposed to do right there. Oh, maybe I should have used brimstone. Thank you. guess that was what I was supposed to do. I couldn't tell what it was. Staggered him. And the more cinematics. Man, we are playing Sonic the Hedgehog. Final Fantasy style. Ifrit edition. What was I supposed to do? I'm just supposed to get out of the way, I guess. This is getting intense. Oh, styling on him now. What was I supposed to do? Oh, okay. I guess I'll just use the freaking brimstone. Shoot him. Oops. Let's shoot the fireballs at him. Dang, this boss fight is pretty long, I'm not gonna lie. Golly! And he does more damage to himself than we do. I mean, we make him attack himself. Oh, we took his other arm too. Okay. Shoot. Chop his thing. We're chopping all kinds of limbs off. Oh wow. What the heck? I don't know if I actually dodged that. I know I didn't dodge that one. Jeez, whoa, we're falling towards. I guess we can't physically attack him. We gotta use fireballs. I dodged that one! I need something. You want some more? Oh, you can't touch this. I'm getting armor myself, or some gauntlets. Oh, look at all that. Now that was epic. Is that all you got, Titan?
myself.
Dang, we turned him into dust. Literally. Dang, we're having a Psyduck headache.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You will accept us, Muthos. It is inevitable. You were created for this purpose, and you shall serve it.
Never! That supports it. No matter. The time to build a new world is not yet upon us. We will contemplate.
What a beautiful scene.
One can no more command the power of ether by drowning in its flood than one can constrain the tides by standing in the sea. I had thought Hugo wiser than this, but it seems his head was full of rocks after all.
Titan was strong.
Your Majesty.
But Muthos is stronger.
Whoa!
For 5 years, that man lived only for revenge. Clinging fast to a fiction, even as it swept him into the abyss. One cannot change one's nature through force of will alone. Only the Almighty can do that.
Hugo Kupka. Man who gave his life for a woman's head. A fool like all the rest.
death of a mother crystal should be so beautiful.
Hmm. Holy Order of the Night Dragoons.
Some medicine, my lord? I have salves, potions, anything you need.
Stop bothering me, urchin, or you'll feel the back of my hand.
I'm playing here, front hand, back hand!
You must consider your health, my prince. If a show of force is needed to keep the Dalmeks at bay, you may trust in your dragoons. I beg you to call on Bahamut only as a last resort. His strength comes at too great a cost.
The Empire agreed to an armistice with the Republic, and yet the Emperor still plots its ruin. For now, the Dalmeks suspect nothing. And as long as I can hold their gaze, war need not be inevitable. But more than that, Bahamut is the champion of the Empire. When our people look to the heavens, the sight of him gives them hope.
Yes. That's something I didn't expect.
Forgive me, Terence. Would that you were my master. But alas.
I will always be your loyal servant.
Yeah, Square Enix is taking some big risks with these scenes. These character developments too. But this is definitely not the first game that does this, so...
Should the Council's brazen maneuvering prompt the Republic to tear up their own treaty and launch a new assault, our soldiers would advance to meet them, cutting across the central aisles, but not in time to prevent their forces from breaching the southern defenses and storming Twinside. And so the capital would become a battlefield. Thousands of innocents would die. I cannot allow that to happen.
There is one small mercy, at least. You will not be forced to do battle with Titan.
Would that I could avoid doing battle at all.
1,000 pardons, Your Highness.
What is it?
Has been made emperor.
What is the meaning of this? My father's orders. What were they? Quickly! Yes, Your Highness. His Radiance requests that Your Highness maintain position here and...
Gah!
Yes, my prince.
I must go to the palace.
I'll ready your steed.
What is it now?
Dang, what an entrance.
Forgive the intrusion, Your Highness.
I know you.
Addy!
We stand in the presence of the Phoenix. You wouldn't want to get your fingers burned.
I hope I'm not interrupting.
Not at all. Though I admit, I did not expect such a distinguished guest.
How many years has it been since the remembrance ceremony? 20?
I thought you long dead. Do I address a ghost?
Many have told me that I look like one. But no. I'm alive. Just. Prince Dion of the House Lesage, I have a tale to tell you.
Man, what a hot sick. Oh, we can't go anywhere else. Usually after a mission like this, we can't go, we can only go back to the hideaway. So no surprise here. Out of the shadow.
I'd better give Otto the good news.
What ways need to well, it's time for Jill and Clive come out of their own shadows and, you know, get the woohoo's going on with each other. Get the dirty deeds on.